If tan A plus cot A is equal to 5, find the value of tan square A plus cot square A. Okay, same thing. I will square both sides, left hand side and right hand side. This is tan A plus cot A, the whole square, is equal to 5 square. And it's equal to 25. Okay. Now, here this is A. This is A. This is B. This is B. Cot B is, cot A is B. A plus B. That is the whole square. A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay. Again, I rewrite the equation. This is tan square A plus cot square A plus 2 tan A into cot A is equal to 25. Okay. So, we know that cot A is equal to 1 by tan A. I can rewrite the equation. Tan square A plus cot square A plus 2 tan A into 1 by tan A. Instead of cot A, I write 1 by tan A. That is equal to 25. Here, these two terms get cancelled. This term get cancelled, this term get cancelled. You get tan square A plus cot square A is equal to 25 minus 2. That is equal to 23. The value of tan square A plus cot square A is equal to 23 if tan A plus cot A is equal to 5. Okay, thanks.